done splashing while we sing as well. And thank you to Paul, this Paul. Thank you to Paul for opening your lovely home to us. I'd like to introduce Barry Brandis.
You might be familiar with some of the songs that we're performing, and you probably heard them mostly as jazz arrangements or dance arrangements, but the result is really an expression of the simple beauty of the songs themselves. We'll concentrate mostly on the sophisticated, rich, and complex harmonies that Kern created, which were very innovative for his time. Most of the things that were performed at that time were waltz tunes, and very standard operetta thing. She broke out of that and really created the first musical of modern musical theater. He matched the words and the music perfectly together. The next song was written for a Broadway show which closed very quickly after it opened. However, it became a hit, and when I started singing this piece, I thought, this is a very strange piece of music because it kept changing keys all the time after every phrase. And it was, I think it was challenging for sure, but very beautiful and pure.
Time and again I long for adventure, something to make my heart beat the faster. What did I long for? I never really knew. You are mine.
first racially integrated musical where a black actor and a white actor could be on stage at the same time. And in the song, Nobody Else But Me, the character Julie is of a mixed race, and she's married to a white man. And when her secret is found out, they're asked to leave the boat, no longer perform on the boat. But she finds that her peace inside herself of being happy with who she is. And I think this song is still relevant today. In today's political climate as well. It's a song about being free to love who you are. And love who you want to love. And that's a lot of love.
Makes the living worth a while. So I've got to run around telling people what I found. And when I told them
any fellow would.
giant brain and a noble head. Like the heroes old in the books I've read. But along came Bill, an ordinary guy. He hasn't got a thing that I can brag about. And yet to me,
if the things we dream about don't happen to
Alicia, who has created a wonderful dessert for you. And you're free to bring stuff back to the table like you've already done, and we'll be back in a few minutes.
And this is a song that she heard from her mother's side, from the colored side. But I'm only going to play the part of Julie for just the beginning of the song, because then I'd like to play the part of myself and sing the song to my husband, whom I've loved since I was 16 years old. Thank you.
did to his songs. Four of the songs in the program are based on a simple four-chord progression that you might be very familiar with. But it's not just those chords, it's what he actually does in them. It's a clever arrangement, clever modifying the chords and adding the melody in very unusual ways. So,
long ago, and far away.
how I knew my true love was true.
Thank you. program is from Swing Time, and it kind of reminds me of maybe that sticky time in the marriage, or maybe the kids are all grown up, moved out, and
well, you know,
maybe
that's not
how
really,
to communicate.
That's not really what it's about. It's about when women lose their children, they grow up, and they get bored, and they have nothing else to do.
Well, maybe he's having a midlife crisis or something.
Justice, sergeant, and as they came from us.
you asked for one more. You couldn't just leave it at the midlife crisis.
The next song won an Academy Award, one of two that Jerome Kern won for Best Original Song in a Motion Picture, I think in either 1935 or 1936, I can't remember.